Rainy weather didn't stop art lovers from checking out the Outdoor Arts Festival at the Bruce Museum in Greenwich. The festival, now in its 31st year, features original work from some of the best artists and craftspeople from around the country.
We have 91 artists, and they're representing 20 states and Canada.
The festival, regularly held on Columbus Day weekend, features a variety of fine art, including painting, photography, and sculpture.
And then when we do an event like this, what we're showcasing is current contemporary artists who are at the top of their field.
Namdi Okomwa won Best in Show during the festival this year for his sculptures.
When I put in my blood, tears, sweat, everything I have into what I'm doing, and to have people recognize it, you know, and award me something, you know, that's significant. It's like the whole world to me.
Festivals like these give artists a chance to express themselves to the community.
I feel like there is a message in my work. There's a message within me, sort of my heart, that I want to bear to the world through my art, you know. And I think it's something positive, and I want to fill the whole world with it.
In Greenwich, Quadruba Crawfee, itsrelevant.com.